Hi, my name is Irene Venetio Rappaport.
And my name is Buddy Rappaport. What drew me was when we first moved down here, we saw the space, we saw the art museum, and we walked in and we said, this is an amazing structure. And the fact that it had really nice contemporary art and was just moving forward in the art world was something I really wanted to be a part of.
Oh, I'd recommend it to anybody. It's a wonderful experience. The whole property is very exciting and constantly moving forward.
Anytime we talk about Delray Beach, we always mention the Cornell Museum and Old School Square to everybody. Stop by, you'll be very pleasantly surprised or have a great afternoon.
Very proud of being a part of it.
Yeah, very proud to be a part of this really growing, exciting museum and facility, the whole Old School Square.
For me, it's an accessible venue for the community, which I just love, that it's offered to the whole community. Local and tourists alike. It's opened and it will open new doors for people to see and experience new art that they wouldn't normally see.
Then my only worry was for Christmas, what would be my toy?